had so much fun learning about all the rulers in Qatar. Do you know Sheikh Mohammed bin Thani was the first ruler? However, his son Sheikh Jassim bin Mohammed bin Thani is considered the actual founder of Qatar. We have learned what unifying means, bringing everyone together, and unanimously means that everyone agreed on the same thing. My favorite lesson was learning about the historical battle of Al-Wajba. Do you know you can still visit the fort in Al-Rayyan? Sheikh Jassim is the reason we all celebrate Qatar National Day. Thank you.
Hi everyone, my name is Layal. I have enjoyed learning all about the history of Qatar. It makes me feel very proud to live here, and I hope one day I can contribute to the history of Qatar. Some of my favorite bits have been learning about how during the reign of Sheikh Hamad bin Khalifa al-Thani, Qatar won as the first Arab and Islamic country to host the 2022 FIFA World Cup. I really cannot wait for the World Cup next year. Another is learning all about His Royal Highness Sheikh Tamim bin Hamad al-Thani and all he does for Qatar. These include opening the first Doha Metro Rail and the opening of Hamad International Airport. Thank you.
Hi, my name is Ala, and the most important and enjoyable lesson for me was all learning about Sheikh Ali bin Abdullah al-Thani. He was most famous for his humility, love of knowledge, generosity, and charitable works during his reign, such as exporting the first oil shipment from Misait port in 1949, the establishment of a Rumaila hospital where treatments were free, and the establishment of the first regular school in Qatar. Learning all about Sheikh Ali bin Abdullah al-Thani and his achievements made me proud to live in Qatar. Thanks!
My favorite lesson in year one was ordering my daily routine. Everyone has a different routine, but we all know how important hygiene is. My routine is I wake up to school, I brush my teeth, I eat breakfast, and I change my clothes, and I pray, and I go to school. Thanks, bye.
My favorite lesson was learning about the seven continents. This is a globe of the whole earth. It is a semicircle body which is made up of land and water. Did you know planet Earth is called the water planet? The seven continents are Asia, Africa, Europe, North and South America, Antarctica, and Australia. Qatar is in Asia. Bye.
We learned all about honesty in our lesson. Being honest is very important. We read a story about a boy called Saeed. He was swimming and kept telling his friends that he needed help when he didn't. When he really did need help, his friends did not come because they thought he wasn't telling the truth again. What do you think the moral of the story is? Bye, thank you.
Hi, my name is Miss Jade and I am the Qatar History Lead at Al Maha Academy for Girls. Teachers have embraced teaching Qatar history in English and lessons have been fun, engaging and positive. My favourite thing about teaching Qatar history is the sense of pride that our girls take in their country. I have loved speaking with all of our girls about their favourite parts of Qatar history and I hope that you enjoy hearing them too. Thank you.